All right, After Buzzers, I am here with Kelsey Scott, who is a Daytime Emmy nominee for Outstanding Guest Performer in a Digital Drama Series. Congratulations to you, first of all. Now, when you heard about your nomination, using an emoji, show us your facial expression.
Okay, props. So I might have been doing that. And then I really loved what was happening.
That is amazing. Now, you are on the digital series Giant. Being in a digital space, how is that different from like regular TV? Do you have a little bit more freedom to kind of play and do things with your character?
Honestly, it's run the same way the network shows that I've been on are run. I mean, I think the biggest difference is just financial backing. But these are serious artists. These are serious filmmakers who are putting together work that obviously has been good enough to be recognized. So it's the same, just smaller. Yeah.
Now, this is a very long but important weekend. How are you preparing yourself for the weekend? Are there any rituals that you do just in case, you know, you do win and you want to bring that good luck to you? What do you do to prepare?
Well, for preparation, because that's a separate question than hoping to win. But for preparation, honestly, I have to remind myself every single day, have fun. Look where you are. You know, I mean, this is the epitome of being recognized for your work, for what you worked so hard for so many years. So I don't want to miss it by worrying and fretting. And yes, I care about the dress, but at the end of the day, you know, it's really about being invited into this space because of the work. And so I have to remind myself daily. Now, in terms of hoping that there might be some hardware that I take home, you know what? I think it's about the same. I think, who knows what's going to happen, but look at all this. Look at all this. Don't miss it. So remember it.
Now, when they call your name and you get up and you leap and you get to the stage, who's the first person you have to thank?
I'm going to thank my mom. And it might seem a little cliche, but my mother passed away several years ago. But I've been doing this since I was a child. And she always believed that these are the types of places that I'd be standing, that these are the types of things that I would be doing. And that was long before it was a career, or long before I had a headshot or a resume. She just believed. And so if I'm on that stage, I have to thank her, because I fed into that belief.
Now, what do you think in this moment your mom would remind you of? What is that one thing in your head that she may be telling you to don't forget this in this moment?
Don't forget, you still have to take out the garbage tomorrow. Stay grounded, because this is a lot of smoke and mirrors, and real life is still real life. Yes. Yes.
Well, thank you so much for chatting with me, and best of luck to you this weekend.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.